As a kid, looking at mega refineries, I had a strong urge that I wanted to build one.
I would open up the devices at home and was always curious to know what's inside and how it worked.
Bringing in new approaches to the same problem was something which excited me as a kid.
As a student, I was fascinated with the huge structures around us and really wanted to be a part of it one day.
Engineering changes the world we live in, and I wanted to be a part of it.
Behind every marvel, there are engineers, and I feel thrilled to innovate.
We can contribute in each and every phase, be it conceptualization, cost estimation, subcontracting, or site work.
We bring in a human element to the world of technology.
Our undying perseverance makes us better suited to take up new challenges.
We push ourselves out of our comfort zone.
Be your natural self and leverage your strength. It's okay to be different than men.
We have inherent capability to transform any sector we work in.
In critical situations, we prove to be good collaborators.
Collaborate effectively, show empathy.
We are good at multitasking. We take holistic approach and our capabilities are undeniable.
We handle challenges better.
We focus on the minute details while designing the plants.
We embrace change by being early adopters.
We should set long-term career goals.
Be open to change your perception.
Stay strong and never give up.
Take charge of your own growth.
Set bigger goals because you have the power to achieve them.
And be a role model to the future women engineers.